I misunderstood. Beautiful. 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 Beautiful.
What is up, fam? This message finds you all well and in great spirits. Well, today's the day. Yes, we are saying goodbye to the rap. As much as I love it, new year, new me, it's time for change. We're gonna take off this beloved. I mean, I can't tell you how many compliments and how much people loved this top rap. But sadly, today's the day we're gonna take it off. We're gonna remove it.
All right, where do we begin? This was wrapped by Custom Coatings. Yes, it looks great, but you know, you just want a new, like just how, you know, I guess girls change their hair color or we change our beard style. You want to change it up a little bit. I don't know how to really, let's take an easy part off. I mean, you can see how good of a job he did, by the way. You know, if you just, can I even take this off? It's so well done. I didn't feel bad. Uh-oh. This is the first hit. Oops. Maybe I shouldn't have done this. Oh, gosh. Here we go. It's happening. Oh, man. Someone vandalizing the Black Mamba. How could you? This is making a lot of people happy. I guarantee this is making a lot of people really happy because, contrary to my intro, a lot of people did not like the rap. I mean, I don't know why, you know, but, see you later. I wonder how long this is gonna take. He did a great job. Look at this. Maybe I should bother him for something new. If we should rewrap the car something different, comment below. Oh wow, here we go. My daughter's gonna probably kill me because she wanted to probably do this, but this is strangely therapeutic. I don't know why, but it is. All right. Let's try this side. You know, it's still a lot of material, even though it's a half wrap. Again, I'm just impressed with the quality that's been done here. Comment below if you're happy or sad to see this happening. I keep messing up here because I want that one piece to rip off, but yeah, I have, oh, my fingers are kind of hurting. Okay. So crazy how smooth this feels. Come on, son. get it from underneath. Look at this. Well, we got it done in July, so we had it for a good 6 months. I mean, now granted, it was not a whole wrap, it was just a half wrap, so, you know. Again, comment below if we should do a full wrap, leave it alone, or do some kind of something radical. You know, what you guys want to see, let me know. Man, Joe should hire me. Look at that. Pretty good. I'm sure I'm going to get to have to get little other spots off as we go along here, but for now, come on you. I'm trying to just uncut so that you actually see what I'm doing here. But you guys know, this car was out in the elements. And, you know, didn't have protection, but this also acted like its own protection. So, I'm probably stupid for doing this because winter's coming, but whatever. You ever like get in the mood to do something and it has to be done, so you just like are like screw it, you know? All right, let me get the rest of this off. This is a trial in patience, isn't it? Isn't it funny how things take forever to do, and then to take them apart, you don't seem as long. Like, look at this. Again, I am just thoroughly impressed with the attention to detail. Now, mind you, this is just a rough remover. Oh man, the paint looks amazingly good underneath, which I'm happy about. So, starting to all come together. That's the word. Again, this is so oddly therapeutic. And I know for the people who so much were in love with this wrap or sad to see it. It's weird because when you put vinyl stripes on, or when I had them on my EcoBoost, I was remembered how much adhesive was left. This is just literally rip off. And it's done. It's crazy. Okay. All right. See you later. Beloved wrap.
I misunderstood. Beautiful. 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 Beautiful.
Still amazed how good the paint looks underneath.
Again, I'll get those little
odds and end pieces.
Can I open the trunk? I think I did.
There's the scratch, but that was before. Who knows what this car, this wrap did protect? But I know I was getting like, see those little rock chips?
So maybe I still will wrap it, but I don't know what color.
All right, I gotta put the phone down for the rest of these. We'll be right back after these messages.
All right, so we are back to remove the last piece. I know this is heartbreaking, but it had to be done. There she is. Back in black. All right. Well, end of an era, ready to start a new one.